When the music played and the door opened, I walked towards the altar. I first saw my parents, and they guided me walking down the aisle. Then I saw my friends and family gathered here for us. And then I saw you here patiently waiting. Then I realized that I'm not just walking towards the altar, but I'm also walking towards my forever.
That the weight has ibang tanong mo sa akin dati, sure ka na ba? Diba? Ngayon sure na siguro naman sa araw na to nipakita ko sa'yo kung ano kita kamahal. Alam mo yun? Pinaganda ko talaga. Kasi alam ko, ito ay nararapat para sa'yo.
Hindi aksidente ang pagkakapunta ninyo doon sa Dubai. Hindi aksidente na matagpuan ninyo isa't isa. Hindi aksidente yun. Bahagi ng plano ng Diyos yun. Na bandang huli, kayo. Kanya naman, Rafi, tumibok ng gusto ang puso ko para kay Giselle at si Giselle din tinibukan naman. At bandang uli, sabi ninyo, yes. God is giving you to each other today. Kanya, pagtanggap mo kay Giselle, tanggapin mo siya mula sa kamay ng Panginoon. At Giselle, pagtanggap mo kay Rafi, tanggapin mo siya mula sa kamay ng Panginoon. You are God's gift. Christ's gift to one another. Rafi, make this the happiest day for Giselle. Only up to today. And Giselle, make this the happiest day for Rafi. Only up to today.
Rafi, agyam-yaman kami unay anak ko. Ta, nasiyayat mo at itipan na kikwam ka na kami. Aglalo na kiti kakabsat mo. Kenda kitoy kakapagyam. Ala anak ko, singsingpat ka. Sapay ko mata, hamo mga baybayan ni Giselle. Ura si ka Giselle, di mo mat nga lipukukuan ni Rafi. Di mo mabaybayan na ita asawam. Agtagtaginayon kayo unay nga agdindin na. Kat sa pala kumanak ko ta, agsingsingpot ka, kastam tinak masarita, nimbang arabitay amin, Apo.
After this, Rafi, every day should be happier than this day. You will make it happier for Giselle. Huh? Each day after this most beautiful day, more beautiful even than today. So give to the fullest every day of your lives. sent? Have you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of Rafi? And Rafi, have you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of Jesus?
Yes, Bishop.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Bishop.
Yes, Bishop.
Promise to encourage your passion and nurture your dreams. I will walk with you hand in hand forever our journey lead us. I take you as my husband, acknowledging and accepting your faults and strengths. And I promise to be faithful and supportive and make our family's love and happiness my priority. I promise to be your partner in all things, not possessing you, but working with you as a part of the whole. I thank you in sickness, in health, through sorrow and success, in front of God and everybody here as my witness. All of this I promise and I will keep for all the days of our life.
Pinapangako ko, simula ngayon, mas maligaya pa tayo. At sana, hindi ka magbabago sa pagsuporta mo sa akin, sa understanding mo.
Rafi, here present for your lawful husband, according to the rites of our Holy Mother, the Church. Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
I do.
And do you accept him as your lawful husband? Rafi, do you take Giselle your present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
I do.
And do you accept her as your lawful wife?
I do. grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul. From this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
Kung gaano ka namin kamahal, yung mala bata ka pa. Hanggang sa lumaki, nakita ko yung paglaki mo. Nagkaroon ka ng word of wisdom sa father mo. Pinalaki ka nila ng maayos. At alam ko kung gaano rin kami ka-proud sa'yo in behalf of Reyes family. Masabi ko lang sa'yo, Ravi, mahalin mo si Giselle kagaya ng pagmamahal mo sa pamilya mo. At hindi lang si Giselle, kundi ang buong Reyes family. Alam mo na kung gaano ka ka-welcome sa amin. At sana, huwag mong pababayaan si Giselle. Mahalin mo siya ng buong puso. At kung mainit man yung ulo niya minsan, huwag mo nang papansinin. Kung bihira man tayo nakikita, pero nandun pa rin na mahal kita. Alam mo yan, say. O sige, thank you, Rafi. Congratulations.
Wala naman po akong pwedeng sabihin doon sa dalawa kasi nakita na po natin na talagang kumbaga sa prutas eh pareho na po silang hinog na hinog na. Hindi na po dapat pang sabihan at kung ano man yung mali at tama, alam na nila. Ang wish ko lang po sa kanilang dalawa, sana kung ano talaga yung nakita natin at nakita ko, naramdaman ko na talaga pinakita naman ni Rafi yung buong pusong pagmamahal niya sa anak namin, sana'y walang hanggan hanggang walang katapusan. Yun lang naman po ang wish ko sa mag-asawa na naway sana'y walang hanggan ang kanilang pagmamahalan at good luck sa inyong dalawa. Kung ano man ang inyong mga pangarap at hangarin sa buhay, sa tulong sana ng Panginoon ay naway kayo gabayan. Maraming salamat po. For all the times I wore myself pity, like a favorite shirt, all wrapped up in that hurt. For every glass I saw half empty, now it overflows like a river. Every doubt I had, I'm finally free. And I truly believe God gave me you to show me what's real. And there's more to life than just how I feel. And all that I'm worth is right before my eyes.
there's more to life than just how I feel. And all that I'm worth is right before my eyes. And all that I live for, though I didn't know why, now I do. Cause God gave me.
Mula sa pamilya ko, sa pamilya ni Giselle, sa mga relatives ko, sa mga kaibigan kong galing sa Dubai, sa lahat din ng ano ng side ni Giselle, nagpapasalamat kami kay Papa, kay Mama, kay Lola, kahit na 80 years old na plus, nandito pa din kakasal ko. Salamat din sa father ko, sa mother ko, na narating, nasaksihan pa rin nila yung ano, yung kasal ko, which is malaking bagay sa akin yun. And I can't back down, I've been losing so much time. Cause there's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep Giselle, my eyes off of you.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit. Just aren't
coming out right. Rafi, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. There's something about you now I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does.
Now that you've received the holy sacrament of matrimony, I admonish you to remain faithful to one another. Giselle, love Rafi, be a good wife, persevere in faith and love and holiness. And Rafi, love Giselle with a love like that of Christ for his church, with a love that is selfless, that is faithful, and that is self-sacrifice. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Mga minamahal na kapatid, tanggapin po natin ngayon si Mr. and Mrs. Rafi Ayakil. Palakpakan natin sila.
What day is it? And in what month this clock never seems so alive.